New this morning, Nike suspending its relationship with Brooklyn Nets point guard Kyrie Irving. Yeah, the company also said they won't be launching his newest sneaker as well. Irving posted a tweet with a link to a documentary that has been criticized as anti-Semitic and then defended his decision to do so. The Brooklyn Nets suspended Irving for at least 5 games without pay.